Hang on a sec, I'll have a look. But we've still got the old ones plus those, so. Look, before that happens, I'll make sure they get tightened up. There seems to be two distinct schools of thought on this stuff. Jim's and mine. How you feeling? Cold? Doesn't seem quite so bad up here, strangely enough. Yeah. What, from standing?
Yeah.
All right. Thank you, Mum, next time you see her.
Shorts.
Yeah. Hey, Jim, can you slowly start pulling up on the gin pole rope?
Okay, please.
Slowly take up on the rope.
Which rope?
To lift the antenna. strapped in. Can't move. Okay, that looks good now. Can you take the load of the antenna?
I'm equipping it now.
Okay, what we need to do though is poke it through. Through there. Okay, now if I poke, you're right there. Okay, here we go.
Just
have a second. Just a tiny bit of slack, Jim. Yeah, well, that's the theory. to, otherwise I'd take the tower, put the antenna down again. Oh, look at that, man. No, it's just need to. Yeah, we haven't quite got that off yet. We're just getting the rope off the antenna, tightening stuff up. Okay, here comes the other end of the gin pole rope.
Okay.
Contact. Okay, take the weight. Confidence building.
Yep, we've got it. That's it. Oh no, that thing's gonna get caught.